Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Keep your eyes around here, you'll die quick.
Going as fast as my stubby legs can carry me.
I think I'm tripping out here.
You could say that.
Walls for days. Just won't let up. Harry kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! truck. I need you up on that wall.
That's what you're gonna lose. They know it. Got it. We gotta stop that fucking music!
Oh,
them angels respond to it! Destroy those trucks!
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. There problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
I don't think you should get too confident.
Starting with his head.
We need to conserve our meds more. I told the sheriff. There's no telling how long this will take to resolve.
Come here a sec, Rook. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real, none of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming. In a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Hey, sir. Anything inside going on?
I ride out the apocalypse here.
Hello there, ma'am.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians.
Got a job that
needs doing. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
Welcome to the Bliss. Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. Your proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously. Towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming, and I chose to act. To lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Look! Look! Open your eyes! Come on, give me the adrenaline. Come on, come on! Stop fighting! Come on! Come on, just calm
down! Don't fucking move! I need you calm and still.
Good. Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Howdy, sir.
With your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
I'm no Geardo, but it pays by calling.
Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Your hard work paid off. We got the jail back.
You were involved in that big fight at the jail. I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
For about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best shipping the trash out of the county. Always a good day to get revenge.
Great. Mrs. Adelaide. Great.
Ahead.
something with a mounted gun this time. You're smart. You'll figure it out. Goddamn. We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
I see what you've done.
not Hope County anymore.
Okay.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Dick. That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.